One club.
Pass.
Pass.
One no Trump.
It's Bridge Night at the Omaha Bridge Studio. Then again, here, every night's Bridge Night. For 6 years now, founder Ruth Scott has been playing her cards against her competitors while making sure she's not showing a poker face. Ruth is being honored for establishing what many say is one of the best bridge clubs in the country.
It's really impossible for me to think about bridge in Omaha without thinking about Ruth.
Oh, I've worked very, very hard over the last 6 years to show people how much fun bridge is.
And Ruth has been successful. This night, she's among notable company. Former Douglas County Board Chair Mike Albert is playing at one table with Berkshire Hathaway Chair Warren Buffett.
Well, Mr. Buffett, what are you telling me here? Is this part of the key to your success?
Well, I don't know about that, but it's a key to a lot of happiness.
Buffett says Omaha's club compares well to others nationwide.
I've had a number of people from New York, San Francisco, Los Angeles, and this is the best they've seen.
People come to the Bridge Club Ruth Scott founded for the first time to play bridge. They come back for a variety of different reasons.
I love this place.
Oh, yeah? What about it?
Well, it's a very friendly atmosphere. They have good directors. Scott's a great person to be around.
How often will we find you here, Peg?
No, I hate to tell you this. Probably at least 5 times a week.
<You're right. laughs>
Yeah. My business interferes with my bridge.
The Omaha Bridge Studio, for bridge lovers, a good deal.
Reporting for Newswatch 7, I'm Alex Fees.